into Cherokee County.
I would support that as long as it was buses only and not have, you know, the rail train and stuff like that. We may need Marta to come to Woodstock or Kent, but, you know, I wouldn't support a rail system coming into Cherokee County.
As I said,